Y'all ain't ready for this one. Oh. So guys, it's all taken out. I really like it a lot. I like the beach wave kind of look. I'm not gonna do much more separating than it is already, only because it's kind of humid and my hair gets big. It gets big as the days go on, as the day goes on, so I'm figuring it's gonna get bigger and I just wanna keep the definition in it. So that all I used was the Curly Hanson smoothie. I had really good results with this, with my twist out. That video, my best twist out yet. I use the same product, so I figure I might as well, since I'm doing it on dry hair, I might as well go ahead and try it on a Bantu knot out. So that worked out for me, and this is my first Bantu knot out. And as you already know, like a couple days ago, I straightened my hair and I pretty much did like a pin curl style, which turned out great. But my hair has gotten like frizzy since it's been kind of humid here. So what I'm gonna do is go ahead and take this down so you can see, or we can see, how this turned out. I did this last night. And I use this Curly Hanson smoothie. So I'm gonna go ahead and take these down.
Smoking Tokyo, a travel, but this rapping got me going. Plus, you never go. I get it.
I wanna let you know that you don't have to go. Don't wonder no more what I think about you. If it's something that you want, you should make me your girl, your girl. If it's something that you need, then baby, come and share my world. If it's something that you want, come and take a walk with me. Come hold you down, be that one to share your everything when no one's around. Baby, come tell me your secrets and tell me all your dreams. Cause I can see you need someone to trust. You can trust in me. So just call me whenever you're lonely. I'd be your friend, I could be your home. If it's something that you want, then you should make. Your girl, if it's something that you need, then baby, come and share my world.